Have you ever wanted to record studio quality podcasts or recordings but didn't want to spend a ton on recording software? In this video, I'll show you how to record Mackie's new EM-USB microphone into the free recording software Audacity. In this example, I'm using a PC, but you can also download Audacity for free on Mac. Once your EM-USB microphone is plugged into your computer, right-click on the speaker icon towards the bottom right corner of your screen. Make sure the EM-USB microphone is selected as both your input and output device. On older versions of Windows, your sound preferences window may look something like this. Make sure the EM-USB microphone has the green check mark in both the playback and recording tabs. Next, open Audacity. Click on the Tracks tab, Add New, and click Mono Track. Right above the new track you just created, let's make sure the EM-USB microphone is selected as both the input and output device in Audacity. We'll want to make sure one mono recording channel is selected. To monitor your input levels, click on the microphone icon at the top of the page, then select Start Monitoring. Start turning up the gain knob on the EM-USB until you see bouncing levels in the meter. The goal here is to get your levels sitting between negative 12 and negative 6, with peaks hitting no harder than negative 6. When you're ready to record, press the record button and rock on. To stop your recording, press the stop button. You should see healthy waveforms like the one in this example. To listen back to your recording, plug your favorite pair of headphones into the headphone jack located on the bottom of the EM-USB microphone. In this example, I'm using Mackie's MC150 headphones. Use the headphone knob to adjust the playback volume. If you'd like to juice up your podcast, add a royalty-free backing track to your vocal recording. To import, go to File, Import, Audio, and select the music bed of your choice. Make sure to turn down the music bed to sit subtly behind your vocal track.
Thanks for tuning in to the Mackie Podcast, Just the Tips and Tricks with Ty Vaughn.
Once you're ready to export, export by clicking the track or tracks you like to bounce. Go to File, Export, click on your preferred file type, name your track, click Save, then click OK. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out all of our latest gear at Mackie.com. We'd love to see how you're using your Mackie gear. Tag us on Instagram at Mackie Gear and use the hashtag MadeOnMackie.